की बात कही थी, पर 10 साल बीत गए, एक तरफ आप स्नूप गेट के लिए एक स्पेशल टास्क फोर्स जुडिशियल बनाते हैं, लेकिन सिख विरोधी दंगों के जो पीड़ित है आज भी सड़क पे दौड़ रहे हैं न्याय के लिए। क्या एक प्रधानमंत्री के रूप में आपको इस बात का अफसोस नहीं है कि 10 साल तक आप उनको न्याय नहीं दिला पाए?
वेल, इफ यू टॉकिंग अबाउट द सिख्स हु सफर्ड इन 1984 रायट्स, आई थिंक अवर गवर्नमेंट हैज डन क्वाइट अ लॉट, एंड आई यूज द अपॉर्चुनिटी ऑफ ए डिस्कशन इन पार्लियामेंट to publicly apologize to the Sikh community on behalf of the government of our country for what had happened in 1984. It should never have happened. And as far as the compensation is concerned, I think one can never give adequate compensation to compensate for the loss of valuable lives. But wherever possible, we had provided succor to the suffering families of the Sikhs of 1984 riots.
Manini Chatterjee, if I see her behind the cameras.
Prime Minister, sir, I'm Manini Chatterjee of the Telegraph. You have already declared that you will not be, you're not a candidate for a UPA 3 if it were coming. If it so happened that the UPA 3 were to come. But you've also said that Narendra Modi as Prime Minister would be disastrous for the country. So after the 2014 election, do you plan to just retire and write your memoirs and play with your grandchildren, or are you going to play an active role either in the opposition or in the government, even if you were not the Prime Minister?
I haven't thought through, I think, that process. It's too early. I have still 5 months to complete my present tenure, and therefore when I reach that stage, I will cross that bridge.
IBN 7C, Prabhanjan.
मिस्टर प्राइम मिनिस्टर, मैं नीरज हूं आईबीएन 7 न्यूज चैनल से। मैं आपसे पूछना चाहता हूं कि आपके करीब 9.5 साल के कार्यकाल में ये एक परसेप्शन रहा कि फैसले 10 जनपद में होते हैं, उनका ऐलान 7 RCR या पीएमओ से होता है। कांग्रेस अध्यक्ष सोनिया गांधी या उपाध्यक्ष राहुल गांधी का अगर इशारा भी हो तो सरकार उसे अमल में लाने में, उसका ऐलान करने में बिल्कुल देर नहीं लगाती। इस परसेप्शन, इस छवि के बारे में आप क्या कहेंगे?
वेल, इट इज नॉट ए डिसएडवांटेज। द कांग्रेस पार्टी President or the Vice President, if they have any views, they ought to be reflected in the thinking of the government to the extent that it is possible. And I think it is not a disadvantage or a drawback in the system that we have operated. The fact that Mrs. Gandhi, or for that matter Rahul Gandhi, were there to back the government up is something which has enabled us to deal with many difficult moments in these 9.5 years. There were, of course, opportune times when they differed from what the government had done. The government reconsidered those issues, and I don't think this is wrong or a disadvantage to make correction if the party leadership feels that such corrections were required in the national interest.
The honourable lady there in the black coat, please. Could you identify yourself?
Smita Prakash of ANI. You said, talked a lot about your pride and satisfaction in many decisions that you took as Prime Minister. What would be your regrets, at least two regrets that you had, that in the 9.5 years you couldn't deliver on something that you wanted to very badly? Thank you.
Well, I'm... this matter, but certainly I would like to do a lot more in the area of healthcare for children, healthcare for women, the national rural health mission that we started has achieved impressive results, but a lot more needs to be done.
The lady right there behind her, please.
Yeah, Padma Rao Sundarji, Dr. Manmohan Singh. I write for Die Welt, German newspaper. On behalf of the European media, I'd like to ask you, you started your address by speaking of better times in terms of the economy. From the foreign investors' point of view, and since we are in the era of coalition governments pretty much, would you say that the gloom is lifting also in terms of FDI, foreign investment? What would you like to say to foreign investors who have for you know the several years been a little skeptical about investing?
Well,
in
India provides a hospitable environment for foreign direct investment. We will continue to do so. We will continue to improve upon our practices wherever they are needed.
Sindhi Patrakarta ke Pratinidhi.
सर थैंक यू वेरी मच मनीष जी कि आपने एक बहुत छोटे समाचार पत्र को भी स्थान दिया जहां हमारे इतने बड़े बड़े चैनल और पत्रकार हैं. माननीय प्रधानमंत्री जी मेरा आपसे एक सवाल है कि पिछले 10 सालों में आपने बहुत ही आर्थिक सुधार के कार्यक्रम किए जो आपने बताया. आप आरटीआई बिल लेके आए, रिसेंटली आपने लोकपाल बिल पास किया. कुछ अब जैसा अभी आपने कहा कि अभी मेरे 5 महीने का कार्यकाल और है, आप ऐसे और कौन से बिल हैं जो अपोजिशन को आप रिक्वेस्ट करें और अपोजिशन पार्टीज को रिक्वेस्ट करके पार्लियामेंट चलाएं और देश के आर्थिक और भ्रष्टाचार के जो मुद्दे हैं उनको खत्म करने के लिए आप कुछ और बिल पास कराएं? जैसा राहुल जी ने अभी एक हफ्ता पहले भी एक प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस में कहा था कि मैं चाहता हूं कि कुछ जो बिल पेंडिंग है जिसमें महिला आरक्षण बिल भी हो सकता है, क्या आप चाहते हैं कि इस तरह के बिल आपके कार्यकाल से पूर्व पास हो जाए? धन्यवाद.
हमारी कोशिश होगी कि एंटी करप्शन बिल 5-6 बिल हैं जो पार्लियामेंट में पड़े हैं, एक ऐसा माहौल पैदा किया जाए कि ये बिल पास हो जाए और हमारी करप्शन के खिलाफ जो लड़ाई है वो आगे बढ़ सकेगी. हमारी ये भरपूर कोशिश रहेगी. महिला आई थिंक वुमेन्स रिजर्वेशन आल्सो हैपेंस टू बी वन सच एरिया.
निर्बल पाठक. निर्बल वुड यू आइडेंटिफाई द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन दैट यू रिप्रेजेंट?
सर मैं निर्बल पाठक हूँ, हिंदुस्तान. सर आपने नोटिस किया होगा कि ज्यादातर सवाल आपकी इमेज को लेके हैं. जब आप प्रधानमंत्री पीवी नरसिम्हा राव के मंत्रिमंडल में थे, वित्त मंत्री के तौर पर आपकी इमेज थी कि आप कोई नॉनसेंस टॉलरेट नहीं करते और स्ट्रेट फॉरवर्ड हैं काफी. इस पिछले 7-8 साल में आप हम लोगों को ऐसा लगा कि आपने काफी नॉनसेंस टॉलरेट किया है और एक आपकी पार्टी के लोग भी ये कहते हैं कि आप ओवररेटेड इकोनॉमिस्ट हैं और अंडररेटेड पॉलिटिशियन हैं. तो क्या इस पर आपकी टिप्पणी?
वेल what you think of me or what the country thinks of me is something which I cannot speculate, but I have, as I mentioned earlier, I have tried to serve my country with the greatest sense of dedication and commitment. When I became prime minister, the general perception was that the Congress party has never been able to run a coalition government. The Congress ability to run a coalition government was to be tested, and we showed that the Congress party can successfully manage the coalition to complete not one but 2 terms. Now in the process there have been I think some compromises, but I can assure you that those compromises relate to peripheral areas. They do not in any way affect our ability or our keenness to deal with national problems with the objectivity that is necessary.
The lady right there, please.
Mr. Prime Minister, this is Shweta Rajpal Kohli from NDTV Profit. During UPA 2 tenure, we saw not just a sharp slowdown, but also an immense trust deficit between the industry and the government. Were you really saddened by the sharp criticism that came from some top industry leaders? Also, if we were to identify the domestic factors that led to the slowdown and the trust deficit, what, according to you, tops the list?
Well, there were domestic factors as well, but more important was the role of international factors. First, the global slowdown of 2008-2009, then the Eurozone crisis. But I would be the last one to say that there were no domestic factors. There were infrastructure bottlenecks. There were bottlenecks in terms of timely clearance. So these were also factors which influenced both the international factors and the domestic factors to combine to contribute to a slowdown in the rate of economic growth.
Sanjeev Trivedi, please.
प्रधानमंत्री जी, मैं सहारा इंडिया मीडिया को रिप्रेजेंट करता हूं और मेरा नाम संजीव त्रिवेदी है। पिछले दिनों जब चार राज्यों में चुनावी हार हुई कांग्रेस की, तो आपके पार्टी के लोग भी ये मानते नजर आए कि दरअसल ये विपक्ष की उपलब्धि नहीं है, बल्कि केंद्र सरकार कई मुद्दों पर, कई संजीदा मुद्दों पर नॉन परफॉर्मर साबित हुई और इस कारण से हार हुई। इस आलोक में मेरा आपसे ये सवाल है कि क्या आप अपने मंत्रियों का पीरियोडिक अप्रेजल करते हैं, और अगर ऐसा है तो क्या उसका बारीकी से रिव्यू भी होता है, और आपको लगता है कि इस तरह के रिव्यू को सार्वजनिक किया जाना चाहिए ताकि पता चल सके कौन मंत्री या कौन मंत्रालय नॉन परफॉर्मर हुए?
वेल, इट इज ए ऑनगोइंग प्रोसेस। माय ऑफिस मॉनिटर्स ऑल मेजर सेक्टर्स, पर्टिकुलरली द infrastructure sectors, and if there are any weaknesses in the functioning of any one particular sector or ministry, these things are discussed in the cabinet from time to time.
The gentleman right there, please, in the second row, right here. Yeah, please.
Afternoon, sir. My question really relates to the opening part of your comments.
Could you kindly identify yourself?
So sorry, Siddharth Zarabi from CNBC TV18. Sir, at the opening part of your remarks, you spoke about growth momentum coming back. But the fact on the ground is that if you see prices across all sectors, energy prices, telecom prices, airline prices, general consumers from the middle class, those prices are running out of hand, and you spoke about inflation also. You have 5 months left, like you said. Is there any possibility that perhaps because of the political imperatives that this government and your government can get a handle on inflation finally at the very fag end of your tenure?
Well, we'll certainly make every effort. We are trying to do that. And the Vice President of the Congress Party, Mr. Rahul Gandhi, convened a meeting of Congress Chief Ministers to discuss what can be done in the Congress-ruled states to bring prices under control as well.
May I apologize from those who I could not identify. There'll be another time. I would like to thank the Honorable Prime Minister and thank all of you for this very stimulating interaction. Once again, my sincerest apologies. I know that a lot of you wanted to ask questions. I've tried my best to go across the hall. The Prime Minister has been extremely patient and has answered your questions. Thank you once again very much. And I promise you that I'll request the Prime Minister to be with us another time to address the questions which the rest of you have. Thank you very much.
I sincerely believe that what Mr. Narendra Modi is saying is not going to materialize.
Thank you.
Z24 Stars, ek paul pudhe.